no doctorates, nigga, no wood, wood, store shit just like the 80s. Want some man, get it in blood. Yeah, you know you take this shit, you could get it,
distributed by Showtime Pay-Per-View and presented box, the bread, the head. What you eat? 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 This ain't no G, this you smoking, this shit thrust for real. This that shit that ain't been choking, ain't got two to kill. Niggas see some cloud of clay, and body stand through for real. In my wrist, my ass shots, but I promise that this strap is scary. They gon' let all this shit be, this my rap scary taser. When it comes to this, look good for my shit coming pain. When I had to slow down all them drawers, I had to go through phase. Even though we fighting long cases, get them gone on stage. Niggas told me chasing, but I cannot take it.
I got a couple of questions with Gervonta Tate Davis. He takes off his gloves. Again, he's one half of the main event on Saturday. We talked at the open workout about your maturity and about how you're becoming a little bit more of an open person as far as allowing people in your life, allowing people to help you train. How do you feel right now coming back to Atlanta knowing that you sold that place out, 14,000 people, tickets are almost gone? What's going through your mind as you're 2 days out?
14,000 now?
The tickets are almost gone, man.
I'm just excited to, you know, be in this position, you know, to be able to get a fan what they want to see. And that's an exciting fight. You know, Atlanta showed me that balloon the last time I came, so why not come back? You know, this one of my toughest fight on paper, so I'll be ready, and hopefully he'll be ready to get a fan what they want to see.
Now, you went back to Las Vegas again for your camp on All Access and the workouts you're having, the interviews you're having with reporters there in Vegas. I've been there, I've heard you. You're becoming more susceptible to being there, to actually becoming away from Baltimore, away from even here in Atlanta, becoming a more subdued person, being able to open up, having your daughter there. It's becoming almost a change of life for you out there.
Yeah, it definitely, you know, Vegas is definitely a boxing town. And, my team out there, you know, Midwest Promotions, my personal team out there. So we are the family, we all get along, and you know, we train together, we help each other. So I think that's best for us all.
Barrios was in here just a little bit ago before you got here. He says you're the one with the pressure coming up. The pressure's on you. You're the one moving up in weight classes. What do you say to that? He was just in here 45 minutes ago.
It's really no pressure on me. You know, I'm just going out there and do my job. It's another day. For me, another day at the job, you know, so hopefully he's ready. I'm definitely ready, and we just get a fan what they want to see, and that's a knockout.
Guys, this is a can't miss pay-per-view. It's going to be unbelievable, the main event. A round of applause for your main event fighter, Gervonta Tate Davis. Daring to be great, going